what we are taught that looks like good parenting isn't necessarily good parenting, isn't necessarily what that kid needs. And that good parenting might mean doing some really hard things that upset that kid a lot and upset you. And it might mean sending your kids away. It might mean giving them over to other people to take care of. Good parenting is doing hard things.